Google's Play Store at the heart of an antitrust trial challenging the company's power over in-app purchases. The federal trial opened in San Francisco today. It stems from a lawsuit by Epic Games, that's the maker of the popular Fortnite game. Epic alleges Google's created an illegal monopoly on Android apps to boost profits. So if Google loses the case, it could be forced to make changes to its payment system. This is the company's second antitrust trial in 2 months.